before we start, we want you to join us for three deep breaths.
Because we are really nervous. So, one.
Yogev is my first Jewish friend, and actually when I just heard about this program, I realized that it will be just successful, because we are from different religions and different many things. So, but after meeting her, I just realized that we are almost the same. We have many things in common, also with her gorgeous smile, that when you just look at it, you smile immediately.
When I saw Rania for the first time, I saw him hugging, laughing, and just loving her. And I immediately know that I want to be her friend, and she will always be there for me. Now, we are going to talk about similarities between our religions.
So the first one is the fast. Both of the religions have a special time of the year that we fast in it.
We don't drink or eat all the day.
We fast to think about all the bad things that we have done and how to fix it.
Also, we give money to poor people, which in Hebrew it's called tzedakah,
and in Arabic it's called salah,
which have the same meaning
and the same sound.
We pray to the same God.
Each of us has a special prayer to mark the end of the week.
On Friday, we dress up and eat a special meal in the evening. Now we're going to show you a painting.
Okay, so as you see, this painting has two sides, but they are similar and different at the same time.
These two sides are completely each other and have a little bit of the other sides too. It's like our relationships.
Everything we said to you today shows that we are all people made the same, even with all the differences between us.
Even with all the differences.
So we will always find something in common.